Verify that the circuit breaker has a hole in the switch tongue. Place the circuit breaker in the off position. Place the lockout device over the circuit breaker using the smallest rectangular cavity that will fit the switch tongue. Squeeze the lockout closed while making sure that the insertion pin is fully engaged in the hole in the switch tongue. Insert the padlock through the hole in the lockout device and attach the worker's tag.